There it is. Michael. And then a beautiful big heart right after it. Followed by Jackson. All right. All right, now underneath the name, folks, Michael Jackson with a heart in the middle, we're going to put the handprints and the footprints. And look, even some saran wrap. We'll put a glove under the name Michael and then two shoes afterwards. And we'll put saran wrap underneath the glove because it's quite valuable, I think you might. There's the glove. Blanket, lean on that. Push that heel down, Blanket. Nice job, guys. Okay. Michael's shoe prints are in next to the handprint. Handprint, again, has got the sequins outlined in it, so it's really cool. And Paris wrote very clearly and beautifully, Michael Bart Jackson at the top. Now we're going to have the kids put their handprints in the cement as well, alongside their father. Let's get dirty, guys. What do you say? Put those hands in there. All right, Blanket, be the leader. Get in there. Nice. Nice, Prince. Awesome, the handprints are in, the shoe prints are in, the glove print is in. All right, Mrs. Jackson, come on out here, if you can. And the boys, Tito, Smokey, come on in here, everybody gather around, let's get a picture. Justin, Chris Tucker, where are you? Come on, Chris. Quincy, come on out here if you can. John Branca. Let's move right in. Put the kids in the middle. Kids right behind it. There we go. All right, that's a strong lineup. Today's the day, January 26, 2012. Michael Jackson immortalized. His name, written by his daughter Paris, his glove print, legendary glove print, his shoes, dance shoes, and his children's handprints, all together here at a place he loved, Grauman's Chinese Theater. Travis Payne, get down in there right now. Get in there, Travis Payne. What are you doing back there? Greg, get down in front.